We're starting the video now. Nice. Don't worry, I got my script right here. That's not it.
We're starting now, okay?
Fine. My favorite language arts memory or project or whatever would have to be the poetry anthology. That was fun. I liked it a lot. Thanks, Ms. Hawkins. That was probably the best assignment you've ever given us.
Social studies.
Yeah.
My favorite social studies project would have to be Project Our Way. That was fun. Science. We haven't done many projects, but my favorite thing we've done in there is STEM. On to math.
My favorite math project is the math escape room. Everything else was kind of boring. No, sorry.
Project is clay. I liked the clay project a lot. My favorite lunch slash recess. Recess. Yeah, my favorite memory for that is eating outside for Jinx Wild.
Died.
My favorite memory of friends is me starting the hoodie rats. Hoodie rat was fun.
COVID.
My favorite memory of teachers is plastic wrapping Miss Hawkins' room.
Oh, that was weird.
I swear I'm nice to her.
Yeah, she didn't know.
This is serious time. She's coming. This is also a joke. My favorite memory of me succeeding is when I won the... I forgot award? What award it was, but Little yeah, Hawk? The award. She said Little Hawk.
Cat, oh.
My favorite memory of me failing is starting a pencil war. Even though it's my favorite memory of friends, I got in a lot of trouble because of it, and I made a lot of enemies. Enough. Go. No. That's not school appropriate. Sorry. My favorite life lesson is to be yourself, because me being myself has got me a lot of places. It's got me a lot of friends, and I have a really happy life, and I've learned so many things, mostly.
Mm-hmm.